We have a Crime Stoppers alert to pass along to you from Centerville. Police are looking for a person linked to a theft from the Cabela's on Cornerstone North Boulevard. Authorities released these surveillance pictures right here of the suspect. That theft happened on February 27th, around 3:30 in the afternoon. The suspect then left the store in a newer black Jeep with black rims. If you recognize this person, you're asked to call Centerville Police or Crime Stoppers at 222-STOP.